Imagine that you are a post office and receiving millions of letters every day. You have to receive each letter, look at where it's addressed to, and make a decision on where to send it next. You would obviously look for the things like a zip code and city and send it down a certain path to get there. In that, you also have to count and keep statistics on which cities and zip codes the mail comes to and graph how it arrives.